गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, दिस इज अटल ट्रिंकिंग सेशन 2022 फ्रॉम ऋषिकुल सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल कुराना। माई नेम इज यशिता। एज यू ऑल आर नो दैट द रेट ऑफ एक्सीडेंट इज इंक्रीजिंग डे बाई डे इन द वर्ल्ड, सो कीप दिस थिंग इन आवर माइंड, वी मेक अ प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ एक्सीडेंट प्रिवेंशन। As today we all are here to explain our project named Accident Prevention during sleeping using eye blink sensor.
First of all, we discuss about the component required for this project. First, spectacle with an eye blink sensor. A small vibrator produces some vibration. An Arduino and some connected wire, or we can say a jumper wire. We know that the eye blink sensor having two main component. One is transmitter and another one is receiver, which help to detect the motion of our alert. Transmitter are used to transmit the rays of some wavelength and some frequency, and that rays are come back after the streaking, and that rays are received by the receiver. The output of the eye blink sensor to connect the vibrator and a buzzer.
Now we will discuss about how this works. After uploading the code, we connected the Arduino with sufficient amount of power and via a personal computer or 9-volt battery. After that, when we apply the spectacle having eye blink sensor on our eye, then the eye blink sensor detects the motion of our eyelids. We can set the time period of the sensor using code. Suppose we can set the time period 5 seconds. Then if our eyes close for 5 seconds, then the eye blink sensor gives an output to buzzers and vibrator. This output works to buzzers and vibrator. The buzzer produce sound and vibrator start vibrating.
So during late night, if driver sleep, then the motion of eyelids is detected by the eye blink sensor and the buzzer produce sound, so that a smooth indicate will achieve to the driver and driver wake up due to the buzzer sound. Due to this large amount of deficiency, will achieve in road accident during night time.
Thank you. Have a